Monday at 7 on the Hometown Sports page.